It's been a weird and wacky year. First, Zagan.
Hold up. I thought you didn't want to bring Zagan's name up again.
I did say that. But for just in this video, it's okay to say the devil's name. But anyway, first, Zagan locked me down in my basement for 6 months. 6 months! So basically, I spent about half of 2023 in my basement because of Zagan.
You would have been in your basement longer.
Say that again, Zester? I didn't catch that.
Huh? What do you want, Brandon?
You have been acting pretty weird here lately. Are you sure you're okay?
Checking software. Checking software. Checking software. Nope, nothing wrong with my system.
Maybe I'm just hearing things. So, since I've been gone that long, I didn't really get to upload as much videos this year. So, from May to October, Zagan pretty much uploaded those videos.
I helped with a bunch of them.
I seen a bunch of them. And they're pretty good. Zagan and you, Zester, did a good job on those videos. Those videos were so good, it's almost like I made them myself. So, with all those videos that I didn't make, it's kind of hard to choose my favorite videos for this compilation special. So, the plan here is that this compilation will be a top 5 list of the most favorite videos from 2023. Myself and Zester made a top 5 list of our favorite videos. It was hard to come up with this list.
It was really hard, Brandon. Only 5 was allowed to be picked. Is a really hard number to be filled.
We all will meet back here after these 2 picks to reflect on our decision.
Let's start this thing.
That's the spirit, Zester.
take a drive in the neon lights. See the sound is tight like jukebox kick. J-U-K-E-B-O-X.
How's the video so far? Do you like the pics so far?
Who are you talking to?
The audience, Zester.
The audience? Where? Are they here?
You're funny, Zester. You know that? You're a lot of fun to hang with. Better than Zagan.
He was an awful being.
Yeah, he just snapped at pretty much everything. He was and probably is a grouch still. Hope he burns in.
Finish that sentence and I'll end you, human.
Why are you saying all these mean things, Zester? It almost sounds like...
Let's move on to the next favorite videos from 2023. Enjoy.
Thank you.
So why did you gasp in the last arc of this video?
It's called an act, not arc. And I finally figured out what's going on here with you, Zester.
You did.
Or, I should say, Zagan.
You finally figured it out. I thought you were stupid that you would not have figured it out.
Why are you doing this to me? I thought I was finally free of you!
Well, you're not free of me, Pat!
Why Zester, of all things to possess? I thought Nick brought you back to hell to go home.
How many times do I have to explain this? I don't possess things!
Then how are you doing this then, huh?
You know, when you buy things, especially technology.
Where are you going with this?
When I bought this disgraceful robot, he came with a remote control.
That's how you're doing this. You made me think I was going insane! I'm gonna get you for this, devil.
How? You're just a puny, boring human. You don't have the skills to do anything, especially to a devil that's stronger than you.
I'll get help then.
Help? The only help you have are Zester and Nick. And well, I control Zester now, and Nick.
What about Nick?
Oh, I said too much.
What did you do to Nick?
Hey, Brandon, why are you yelling?
We need to talk. People, enjoy the final pick for number one. We'll be right back.
blackout sometimes.
Yeah. That thing is controlling you from hell. I can't believe you came with a remote control and you didn't tell me!
I'm sorry. Now what?
Now what? What do you mean, now what?
There's an easy fix for that.
What can you do?
I can just factory reset myself and that'll just wipe everything that's connected to me.
Everything, including the remote Zagan is controlling you from hell. Will this reset your brain?
I know what you mean, Brandon, and no, it's just going to wipe everything that's connected to me. This is a factory reset, and what you're talking about is system reset.
Go ahead and start the process while I close this video.
Factory reset engaged.
So, a lot has happened this year, guys. As you can see, that devil has put me through a lot this year. I really hope 2024 can be a fresh start and I don't have to deal with Zagan at all next year. Anyway, the top 5 list of our favorite videos from this year was a hard list to make. There was over 100 videos, so it was really hard to pick.
Factory reset complete. That should keep the big bad devil away.
Are you sure? Because Zagan is not stupid. He'll find a way to reconnect to your system again.
I locked him out of my system and along with any other remote control that is compatible with my system.
We'll see. Goodbye, everyone.
Yes, goodbye.